It took 3 years to build the aquarium, but it was a dream many years in the making. It's the most advanced aquarium in the world, and so beautiful that 2 years ago, Congress designated it the National Aquarium. Since then, there's been some controversy. The National Aquarium in Washington doesn't relish losing its title or its funding, and last month, Congress held hearings on which aquarium should get the cash.
They have traditionally given $400,000 a year to run what they call the National Aquarium, which is really a small aquarium in the basement of the Department of Commerce. So we are not planning on the federal funds as far as operationals. What we'd like to have would be our share of federal funds for education and research and special projects. That means if the funds are not forthcoming, we'll still be operational. But if we can enhance what we're doing with federal funds in that area, that's what we're interested in.
Even without federal funds, the aquarium is designed to operate on ticket sales from the people who go through the front doors. Mayor Schaefer sold it to the public as the jewel of the Inner Harbor. And today at the news conference, he was still giving his sales pitch.
But I can only tell you, if you're really smart, you'll buy a membership to the aquarium. You cannot see everything in here in one visit. Frank said to me the other day, a person that said, I'm going down there once. If you get here once, you'll be back twice, back three times, four times.
One person who took a tour was Roy Rogers, who was in town because his restaurant chain is sponsoring the children's exhibit.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's just great. It's an education for people. We were just talking a while ago, for people that's never seen anything like this.
While photographers were shooting away at Roy Rogers, there was a lot of work quietly going on in the background. Plaques were being put up under the exhibits. New fish were being carefully introduced into the tanks. And downstairs in the executive offices, the phones were ringing as hundreds of people called in to apply for charter memberships.
Okay, several categories of membership. Family is $40. Senior citizens is $15, and that includes two.
At the front entrance, the ticket machine was being tuned up. And outside, workmen were erecting stages for tomorrow's opening day ceremonies. All that work will be done by 11 o'clock tomorrow morning, when 15,000 people are expected to crowd Pier 3 as the ribbons are cut and the doors to the National Aquarium in Baltimore are open to the public for the first time. Pat Mokel, Action News.